Here are the top 5 hardest Dark Souls 2 bosses. Coming in at number 5 are the Belfry Gargoyles, which I know is kind of a weird choice to put these guys here, but the only reason this fight is hard or unfair is because they can spam up to 5 Gargoyles in this tiny arena, making it totally busted and broken. Number 4 is going to be Ancient Dragon, one of the worst fights in Dark Souls, but the only reason it's considered hard is because of its giant health pool and it has a room temperature IQ. Number 3 is going to be Dark Lurker, a fight I think is fantastic and I love. The moveset is amazing, but the only thing I hate is the system in which you have to run it back and spend resources. That's not great, but Dark Lurker is an amazing fight in Dark Souls 2. Coming in at number 2 is going to be Sir Alon, with a horrible run back, but for different reasons. But I think this fight mechanically is excellent, and it really makes Dark Souls 2 combat feel great. Number 1 is going to be the Fume Knight, which is generally regarded as the hardest fight in Dark Souls 2 by the greater community, and for good reason. It's insanely tough, but very fair and learnable. Shout out Fume Knight, we love that boy.